Hello. We are going to make a letter X. Inflate a balloon leaving a 5-inch flat tail. Twist the first, soft, 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second, 4-inch bubble. Twist the third, soft, 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth, 4-inch bubble. Twist the fifth, soft, 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the sixth, 1-inch bubble. You will pop the sixth bubble. Twist the seventh, soft, 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the seventh bubble in one lock twist. Twist the 8th 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the 9th 4-inch bubble. Twist the 10th soft 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 10th bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 11th bubble. Pop the 6th bubble.
Oh!
Cut off the 11th bubble and tie off the end. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations! You have made the capital letter X. Choose appropriate color student strip to link the letter X with other letters. As you can see here, the light color strip is visible on a dark background. After you made and connect all letters and words, you can attach the signs you made to a wall with a sticky tape. Have fun!